UFC 149, Urijah Faber versus Renan Barao, Tim Bosch versus Hector Lombard. I'm actually here in Australia right now. I just got done filming episode one of The Ultimate Fighter, and I'm flying straight from here to Calgary. Just so you know, any of you that travel, when we do fights out here, if you have never flown Qantas, it's the first time I've ever flown on Qantas. It is the nicest airline I have ever been on in my entire life. In the United States, the airlines suck out there compared to Qantas. Qantas is over the top, incredibly good. The service, the plane, everything. I can't explain to you how incredible this flight was. If you ever fly to Australia or back from Australia, you're crazy if you don't fly Qantas. I'm on my way to Calgary. It is fight week, vlog week.
You ready, babe?
Yeah.
All right, good luck tonight.
Thank you very much.
What's up, boys?
How you doing?
Good to see you.
Mm-hmm. Hey, what's up, man?
Good luck tonight, okay?
Thank you.
How you feeling?
I feel great.
Yeah? You and Cody?
Yeah. My first time cornering. Never even been cornered.
Yeah? It's easy, you know what to do. It's all natural when you get up there.
Yeah.
Nervous?
It's not me, yeah. It's always different. Yeah. How you doing?
I'm good.
How are you?
I'll be watching.
Good luck tonight. No problem. No problem.
Good luck tonight, you guys, all right? Good luck tonight.
What's up, boys? How are you? Good? Adrian, how are you, man? Good to see you.
Good luck tonight.
Thank you.
Okay? All right, man. Good luck. See you later.
Thanks, Dana.
All right.
He popped and separated his ribs, it looked like. He was twisting, trying to do a judo throw, and he fell down and he just tapped. He was like, I'm done.
It always comes down to fatigue, man. It's funny.
So, before sensei, with this trilogy, what have you learned about yourself as a fighter?
Just a little swelling. Nothing ever hurt me. Nothing's never hurt. Not too bad for having fucking my meniscus. 50% of it taken out 8 weeks ago.
Look at it. 249.
Thank you, sir.
Ready to go.
It sucks when I can't do fucking cardio. No money. I didn't run this whole camp. I couldn't. My meniscus, 50% was gone. They took it out 8 weeks ago.
You didn't look tired out there.
I was tired. Thank you very much. I appreciate everything. I appreciate everything you helped me do.
You know, can we do a quick interview for UFC.com?
Sure.
Hey, secret shit you've been here, man.
Chad, I got beat. As it turns out, I did not win that one.
It happens to all of us, man. It's all good.
Your fucking mind.
Yes, a little bit.
Crazy. It looks like professional suicide.
Why?
What the fuck are you leaving for?
I was disappointed.
It makes it look like you lost.
I didn't lose. I could have finished him. I was disappointed with myself.
Okay. Well, do that after. Right. Be sad later, okay? Be sad that you won later when
I'm
you go in the back.
I'm an emotional guy, Dan.
You know,
it's
if you
want to
be all bummed out and depressed that you won, do it in the back after they call the decision.
I'm over it now. I'm over it.
Thank you.
Hey, I won't do it again.
Your husband.
No, thank you.
I talked to your girlfriend and told her,
Damien?
No,
Tiki.
How many girlfriends do you have?
God, can you believe that?
Yeah.
Illegal me?
Illegal me?
Illegal me? Was he?
Was he really?
Oh, right here.
Dead. Yeah. From where everybody said it did look like an illegal me.
It looked like it to me.
It was legal.
Yeah. Okay.
It was in the chest.
Got to give it to him, haven't you?
Yep.
You know, unbelievable.
It really is, man. That first round.
So who's he got next?
We'll see.
He needs a challenger.
We're working on it right now.
He needs a fucking challenger.
Okay. Go pick your beer up and then we'll talk about it.
No, fuck that. As it happened, I swear to God, I don't believe this. I fucking don't believe it.
I'm sorry about that. That was a mistake. I thought you were in already.
No. Thank you, Dave.
All right?
Yo!
Oh shoot! Unbelievable!
Listen to me, man. How are you, buddy?
Did you eat that?
Listen, I noticed you're wearing all black. No, you look good though. Oh, let me tell you something. Are you healthy?
Are you wearing?
Are you dying on us? Don't die on us. Listen, no.
What are these buttons for?
I just did some push-ups. Listen to me. Do you like? Are you doing another Men's Fitness? Look at you. Cover. Look at this guy. Unbelievable, man. Great to see you. Hey, no problem, man. No problem. I will piss you like three different times, man. Because the guys, am I just that short where you don't see me, or are you just snubbing me?
I didn't recognize.
Yeah, son of my God. I thought I actually dropped a couple.
Hey, I was going to ask you to fight in China. So much for that, huh?
Sean, are you good?
Yeah.
Kick the top of his head.
Is it broke?
I'm going to think positive thoughts. Just bad bruise.
So it's like kind of mixed feelings right now. It depends how you.
Come on, folks.
This is for the Olympics. The summer's not all that bad.
I like that one. Good.
Huh? You all right? This isn't a good look for you. This is what they call an alarm.
It's just a first.